I can't even see this. Thanks for coming.
Hello?
I think I stabbed a few people on the way in. I usually put these on. In the dressing room. I don't arrive in sharp. They're sharp, feel them. Maybe you should scoot over like 5 or 6 feet. So thanks for coming out to see us do a few songs. We haven't rehearsed or we didn't sound check today. And you're like, yeah, no shit. Because we didn't rehearse. But anyway, yeah, so we're happy to be here, the five of us. We haven't played together, the five of us, in about 16 years, so. And these are blue lights, right? I like the blue lights. More flattering. Right? Well, or at least I think it is. This one's called Saturday Night. Sometimes I lose, sometimes I win. Whenever this comes to an end. Can you turn those red lights off? I hate red lights.
I hate
blue.
This guy.
I like blue.
Yeah, Papa Smurf. You look great, Papa Smurf.
The reason I started wearing really dark lips back when we first started was because most of the shitty jumps we played, we'd be lucky if there was like one red light above my head. So all my makeup would just kind of disappear. So I started lining my lips in black because that shows up in red light. So I'm not wearing black lip liner tonight. So turn those blue lights on. Thank you. I just want to say, I just turned 41 in June of 2008. That was funny. I need to stab the truth. So, yeah, we're getting together.
You said 31! 31! He said 31!
What's going on? Thank you for coming. As you can see, you're getting your money's worth. Get it? Because it was crazy. But we're doing a little warm-up gig, and we appreciate all of you coming out tonight, because tomorrow we're going to play this big Wigstock thing, which is usually lots of fun. And so we didn't have a chance to rehearse or do anything like that, so this is our rehearsal, and I appreciate you guys coming out and watching us pull it together. So,
let's go!
Listening to us play and listening to me ramble. We'll see you soon. Mwah.